How we get mail while living and traveling full-time in our school bus. For the most part, we have mail and packages sent to our RV parks and campgrounds. Sometimes they even have mail rooms or have packages delivered straight to your site. You can also have things shipped to UPS or FedEx and can even rent a mailbox with UPS. Other options are doing Amazon lockers or in-store pickup. You can also have mail sent to the post office or get a PO box and pick up when you're in the area or set up mail forwarding. Our address is listed with our parents for taxes and sending important documents, but most of our mail is paperless.